All right, kids, put down the pencil and paper. Sending a letter to Santa has gone high-tech. Instead of writing a wish list, you can send it on a smartphone. 7 Can Help investigator Christy Anderson is live.
Brandy, no more writing, mailing, and then waiting for weeks for it to get to the North Pole. Old Saint Nick can get a child's list in just a matter of seconds.
What I want for Christmas is a Red Ryder BB gun with a compass in the stock and this thing which tells...
A BB gun, a Barbie, a baseball bat, the things Christmas lists are made of. Now there's a new, faster way to make sure Santa knows what kids want.
Luckily, Santa's coming along with us into the digital age.
A free cell phone application lets Santa know what they hope to find under the tree this year. Available on Android devices, the All I Want from Santa application allows children with mom's and dad's permission to update their wish lists and write special letters to Santa. With the click of a button, the letters are delivered to the North Pole.
And conveniently, it also sends an email to the parents, letting them know exactly what the kid wants for Christmas.
And whether it's Santa or mom and dad shopping for those gifts, another app makes that easier too.
That will enable you to find the best prices anywhere you go. One of those applications is called Shop Savvy, where you can actually scan a barcode and find where it's going to be cheapest locally here or online.
And Apple has a holiday gift list app that can now be downloaded for just $1.99. And major retailers like Walmart, Toys R Us, Best Buy, they're all providing shoppers with the same type of technology on their websites and on smartphones.
Wow. I bet Santa's iPhone is very busy this time of year. Never stops
very
blinking.
Very busy, yes.
All right. Thanks, Christine. Mm-hmm.